Hi YouTube, I'm here to give you guys a quick update. Don't have any makeup look for you today except for, you know, I just got my mascara on and some gloss, and there's certain things I do before I get on the camera, like my eyebrows and stuff like that, but just little stuff like that. I really don't do makeup every day the way that I used to, so I don't have any makeup videos to bring to you guys. I don't do my hair. You know, I pretty much wear wigs and protective natural styles. I actually have my hair in a bun, and that's how it's gonna be for like a week. You know, I don't even particularly do anything to my hair anymore. I don't buy a lot of hair products and test them out, because pretty much, you know, what we use on our hair, I don't work. And I send my girls to get their hair done, so, you know, I don't spend time into grooming myself personally the way that I do. I pay for a lot of professional services. I pay someone to do our hair, and I pay someone to do my nails, you know, so I'm not buying polishes and doing all that homemade stuff anymore. Since I can afford the little luxury to get those things done, I do them. And then, you know, the only looks I would have to bring to you guys would be like my going out night looks, which you guys should follow me on Instagram. My Instagram is, I think it's Ash_HDTV is my Instagram, and some Kool-Aid, and you can kind of, you know, see from there like my different going out nights when me and Carmen go out together and, you know, get dressed up and stuff. And a lot of stuff I buy is very affordable. You know, it's not really expensive. I had a purse haul for you guys, but since I'm at my mom's, I didn't have a chance to bring everything. But I will show you my purse. I did want to bring that to you guys. Hold on 1 second. Now, the purse thing. I do not carry big purses anymore because I've been having a problem with my shoulder and neck aching. So, and even this is kind of, it's bigger than the purses, other purses that I have. This is the biggest one. I threw out all those big totes and heavy bags, and I got this little cute one, and I got a little fluffy keychain on there. This is a BB's purse, and I got this from TJ Maxx for $29.99. I love this little purse. It's got pockets on the side. I can stick a little cell phone in there, and I got gum. You know, it's got nice. So, I really like it. And the inside, you know,
take her bike and go outside.
Plenty of room. You know what, Anthony? Never mind. The way he
looks.
That's Annie.
Hell yeah, I'm about to go upstairs.
Right, I'm a Friday shrimp.
Yeah, go outside.
I'm afraid. Y'all could have been went outside. It's a beautiful day, isn't it? So wonderful.
They just don't know. They granny some those. That bike is so cute. Who, Livy? She done got attached, didn't she?
I can't move. I can't. That's all right. I got you, baby. I got you.
She found her a friend. I should have charged up Livy little power wheel. I'ma charge it up so I can put it in the trunk and she can have over here. You know that little power wheel she got?
Oh yeah.
I keep forgetting to charge it up. I found the charger and everything.
You got my tattoo.
I
got the two roses.
What always? That's a day in the life. That's why I don't record many videos anymore, because I have a big family. I have a young family. I have a lot of other interests and stuff that I like to do. And but I will, when I do, you know, have certain things, I'll bring them to you guys. As a matter of fact, this can kind of be an update video for Easter. Now, the thing about Easter is this. I don't do church. And I'm not going to do church for Easter, because this is way too over, too much. And if I ain't went all year, you know what I'm saying? What's the point in coming in on Easter with all this new shit on, you know, doing too much? We are going to go to Dave and Buster's for Easter. And have fun, games, all that stuff. So I have a haul for the kids for Easter. We're going to do an Easter egg hunt at my house. And then we're going to round up all the kids from there and then go to the arcade slash bar. About to get turned up. And we're going to just have a good time. Matter of fact, I'm about to invite my parents, because I promised my dad from his birthday, Dave and Buster's. And then when it came around, he was sad because we reneged. Everybody was sitting around like they ain't want to do shit but the kids. So for Easter, for sure, we're going. Which, you know, we just want to have a good time and hang out. And so I'm going to have the kids looking really nice and get them some Easter gifts. But my older kids in particular, the younger ones just come with the regular traditional shit. But my older kids, I have something a little bit more in store for them, because they haven't received any gifts since their birthdays, which is in the winter of Christmas. So I will make sure that I bring that to you guys. It'll be about the middle of April, so roughly a month from now. Being expecting an Easter video. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.